A long time ago, a computer was a large box on Daddy's desk with lots of cables and a screen. Embedded electronics were rather dumb and often unreliable. Today, computers are all around us. Some have screens, and you know them well. And then, there are all the others. Computer chips are embedded in electronic devices all around us, and they account for a large majority of computers. Earlier computer chips, the processors, also called cores, were slow and cold. Then, they became smaller and faster, but also much hotter. Then even smaller and faster and even hotter and hotter. And of course, there is a limit. To make smarter systems and go beyond that limit, we need teamwork, multi-processor, and multi-core systems. This works quite well when you do many simple things, but during rush hour, when you work under hard deadlines, things can get messy and unreliable. In 2006, three researchers at ULB addressed the reliability issue. They realized that future embedded and real-time systems required new mathematical proofs, new hardware platforms, and new software architectures. They combined their expertise to design HyperOS, high-performance, parallel, embedded, real-time operating systems for future smart embedded systems. This is a love story about to start. We must have a lot of trust and total safety and reliability. A music creates the perfect and predictable rhythm. HyperOS is the perfect chip song for embedded systems. All tasks are perfectly synchronized, everything runs smoothly, and no one ever misses a deadline. Hard real-time scheduling, scalable resource sharing, efficient IPC, parallel microkernel architecture. All work is fast and efficient. HyperOS is the best of breed RTOS for predictable high performance and high reliability applications for a better and safer future.